Originally recorded on a steel guitar, Doug Dillard has adapted to the five stringers really well, I think. A tune called Remington Ride. Listen to this.